you know, I didn't take advantage of him. He put a bunch of gas in SLK that I was thinking about, and that was a real luxury splurge for me at that point, one of the sports cars. He sent me off with a different one other than the one I was going to drive, but it was a similar experience and very addicting. Yeah, easy to fall in love with the SLKs.